infirmities. The Spirit help us our infirmities, our weakness. Amen. Where we weak at, where we are feeble at, our infirmities.
But we know not what we should pray for.
But we don't know what we should pray for.
As we
ought to pray.
The Spirit itself.
Make an intercession. You know what it's an intercede. The Spirit itself intercede for us because God knows everything about us. Amen. He knows when you're hungry. He knows when you're without. He knows when you're homeless. He knows when you need money. He knows when you need something to eat. He knows when you need clothes on your back. He knows. He knows. He knows. He knows. So when you pray, when you stop to pray, He makes intercession for you. That means He goes before you. Because why? We are covered through Jesus Christ. We've already been forgiven of our sins, past and present and future, through Jesus Christ, through the life of Jesus Christ. This is what He has done for mankind, not just for me, but He's done it all for mankind, men and women, past, present, and future. Thank you, Lord Jesus. It makes His intercession for us. He intercedes for us. Thank you, Lord Jesus. This is what the Holy Ghost does. It intercedes for us. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We don't know what we should pray or how we should approach Him and how we should, what we should say, what's the right words. But the thing about it is He takes our words and He forms it just right. And He presents it to God Himself. Oh, Lord, have mercy upon us. Yes, they get weak sometimes, but the Spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Help them to overcome the flesh. That's what it is about living saved. That's what it is about living holy, to overcome the flesh. Jesus knew about it. Amen. He knew about every ache, hurt, and pain that we went through today, or we about to face on tomorrow, or in the past. Jesus knows about it all. Amen. But being about it, He paid the price for us all. Amen. Just like the song from James Moore. He said, Jesus paid it all to Him. Yeah, Jesus made a way for us. He knows about our hurt and pain, what we're going through. Go ahead and read on.
With groans. Which cannot be uttered. And he that searches the heart. Knoweth what it is, the mind of the Spirit, because he maketh intercession
for the saints. For his saints. Yes, He intercedes for the saints. You know, it said the saints. It didn't say the sinner man. It said the saints. It didn't say the ungodly, but it said the saints. So to be in the will of God, you must accept Him. So the power of the Holy Spirit can be with you. All you have to do is ask Him, Lord, fill me, endow me. You know, so it helps you through these days and times when you need